No, I need lands. This would be a really good hand if that logic knot was a land. This is fine, I guess. It's not great. But at least I have a good quality logic knot. I'll of course hope he does not have the combo here. Whiff. Nope, no attackers. It's possible I should have just thought scoured on turn one. Because then I could logic knot here and actually do something. Yeah. Instead, I'm letting him rancor a wild mongrel. That seems bad for me. Yep, got me. Quarian Ranger, that's problematic also. Now I cannot flip my Delver. Yep. Thought Scour. Ooh, repeal, that'll be helpful. Ugh. It's a card I need, but. Ugh. Yeah, I mean, I wouldn't be flipping that even if I could. Certainly will block Quirion Ranger if it attacks. And it's not. Yeah, I just let this come in. Okay, untap that. Not even replay the land. Interesting. I'm gonna repeal Rancor here. I basically just want to stop damage. And this is a no, unfortunately. Yeah, I mean, I have to counter that. I'll just pay it all. It doesn't matter. It's fairly likely I'm screwed here, but we'll give this a try. These gushes are not very good right now. Okay. Mutagenic growth, you gonna try and kill me? You got me? Untap. Oh, he's got gather courage. Oh, he's just mongreling. Duh. Herp derp. No discard. Okay, so. Don't think I want to change anything. This seems fine. Maybe I'll draw Coast Watchers this time. Coast Watcher and Weatherseed Fairies are all-stars. I might need to play more of those cards. I'm not sure if I want all four dispels against him. I guess I do if he, well, if he's got Hornet Stings in addition to Scattershot Archers, those seem really bad, actually. Maybe I got these in time. think I did.